It's Casey. And at this time, Monday through Friday, it's the encouraging story of the day.
We'd love to hear from you. Bragging on God, we'd like to say 800-900-1300.
All right, so Casey, in the whole bad home situation, but you said you found out about a child in that?
So this one kid in particular, he was brand new to our school, a sweet, sweet kid, and all of a sudden it came up that he was homeless. He didn't have a home, and Child Protective Services was about to take him, and I was just beside myself because he was doing so well, become such a great leader when he couldn't read at the beginning of the year. I prayed and I prayed, and I asked my church family to pray for him, and the next week, another church, not our church, another church bought him a house.
Oh man. How'd that all come about?
In that temple, a family goes to our church, and they kind of heard about it through their son, and they went and they found his family an apartment and have helped pay for that apartment, and now this little boy is within walking distance from our school. So no matter what, if they don't have money for gas or anything like that, he can just walk to school. He can always get to school. His father passed away last year,
okay. And
so he just has his mom and his two sisters.
And what grade is he in?
Well, he's second grade.
What an amazing story. That is just wonderful.
Yeah, he's such a great kid. I just was like, man, he can't get taken away.
Well, and Casey, you know, we need more teachers like you, so.
Thank you.
Seriously, way to go.
Well, thank you.